lovies, it's your girl Nisha coming to y'all with a quick video. I know I haven't done any weight loss updates in a while, but I'm gonna get back on it. I haven't been going to the gym with school and work and everything with family and in between. It was just something that slipped my mind. But my 27th birthday is March 25th, and I do plan to lose at least 20 to 25 pounds by then. It may seem like a stretch, but knowing that I'm a little determined, I can do it. You know what I'm saying? So it's not like a New Year's resolution. It's just something I want to do before my 27th birthday, or you know what I'm saying, as I'm getting to my 27th birthday. And even when I get there, 20 pounds or 25 pounds is not going to be, you know what I'm saying, where I stop at. I love being a voluptuous, curvy woman, but I want to get down to a size that's, I guess you could say, a little more healthier. And so that's what I'm going for. I did try these supplements. If you look on YouTube, there's plenty of videos, I believe, that have it. It's the ACE, the Appetite Control and Energy, natural supplements. They say everything's in it was natural, and I tried this for 5 days. These are just sample packets for 5 days, and I lost 7 pounds. I don't know if I'm gonna buy these again. I'm saying buy them again. I don't know if I'm gonna get them again and start using them just yet though, but I will take it into consideration because it boosted my energy level. I had like, it was just cool, and I wasn't hungry. You just have to make sure you take a lot of water with this. And that was no problem for me because I'm a water drinker. A lot of people don't like water. They say it's nasty, but it's like some good shit to me. But yeah, that's all I wanted to let you guys know. Currently my weight is 257. So I gained weight back and I lost it again with these. So but this time I'm going to do more exercising. I want to slim the tummy area, work on my arms, you know, do some strength training and whatnot. So I'm good. I'm ready to get on this. And I'm still looking for some Zumba classes in my area. I found one lady, but she moved, and I'm not going to travel all that far to go do some Zumba dancing for an hour. If that was the case, I can just do the DVDs, and I'm looking for those as well. I'm just not the waiting person. I hate getting stuff offline, but if I really, really want it, I'll get it offline. But yeah, like I said, I am at 257, and my current goal is to lose at least 60 to 80 pounds, but right now I'm just doing 20 to 25. That's my goal for my 27th birthday. So I will be doing updates for you guys on that for real this time. And I know I was supposed to put up the other video with all my weight loss for the Master Cleanse diet, but I was going through my camera and some of the videos got deleted. Don't know where the hell they went, but I gotta stop letting people use my camera. But other than that, that's all I wanted to come and tell you guys. So be on the lookout for those videos, and I will let y'all know if I actually buy some of these and what diet I choose or whatever I choose to go. I'll let you guys know. So y'all stay tuned for those videos, and I will check you guys later. Bye, lovies.